learn about the language, but that's the best way to put it. And he ripped the consequence in half, and Joe was like, oh, what an attention fiend. He started laughing, and Zach's like, shut the F up. Joe just laughed, and he's like, whew. Then Joe caught him. He's like, stab me again, see what happens.
Well, who's Joe?
Joe Murphy.
Student.
Oh, yeah.
That did.
So I guess they both got in trouble?
Joe and Lisa?
Joe didn't. It was self-defense, so, I mean, actually, I'm proud of Joe, because he could have, like, destroyed him, but Joe's a pretty good guy. But.